Yeah. What's a designated survivor?
It started during the Cold War. One cabinet member is taken to a secret location during the State of the Union. It's a practice that ensures our country's government will continue in case of a devastating attack. It's never been executed. Until now.
Eagle is gone. Sir, you are now the President of the United States.
Designated Survivor. Wednesdays this fall on ABC.